Hello everyone, welcome to Crack TISnet, and this channel is specifically dedicated to all the TISnet and TISmet aspirants. A few days back, I have started a mixed bag series, and we have already covered two topics. One is orders, decorations and medals of India, and the other one is treaties between India and Pakistan. And today we'll cover militant outfits. And why this topic is important. So in TISnet 2016 and 17, we have found one question in each of those years related to this topic. And same question was repeated in both the years. The question was related to Boko Haram and in which country does it operate. Today we'll cover the names of some militant outfits which have been in news in the recent past and the countries in where and the countries where they operate. So in this topic, you do not have to remember much in details, just the name of the militant outfit and the country. We'll start. Hezbollah, the name also means the party of God, and they operate in Lebanon. So remember, Hezbollah operates in Lebanon. Then we have Taliban, which operates in Afghanistan and Pakistan. Hamas, which operates in Gaza. See, there's nothing to explain here. Just you have to remember, try to mug up Al-Qaeda in Sudan, and now in Afghanistan, ISIS in Syria. Then I'll skip all this. I'll share this PDF and you'll get this PDF from my Facebook group. I'll share that link to the Facebook group in the description box. So then we have Hezbollah brigades. They operate in Iraq, Lashkar-e-Taiba in Pakistan, and Boko Haram. This question was repeated twice in TIS. So please remember Boko Haram, and the country in which Boko Haram had operated is Nigeria. So in TIS, many times you will find question from past year paper. So do not be surprised if they repeated it once again. Liberation of Tamilalam, Sri Lanka. Then we'll study Al Badr, Jammu and Kashmir, and the Haqqani network, which operates in Afghanistan. And I specifically have chosen this because the name of this terrorist outfit was mentioned in TIS options. So I have tried to cover this as well. And we'll cover some miscellaneous facts, and you have to remember these 3 points as well. So ISIL, Islamic State of Iraq and the Levant, they had released an app, and the name of the app is AMAC News app. And this question was asked in TIS 2015 or 16. I do not remember exactly, but this question was asked. So something related to similar to this line, I have tried to cover. Islamic State released one app to teach Arabic. The name of the app is Huruf. This happened around 2017 or 18. I'm not sure, but you do not have to remember in detail, just name of this app and Islamic State, they released it. And recently one thing was in news, so I have also mentioned that. So remember this as well, that President Donald Trump of the United States on Sunday tweeted that the US would label the far left movement of Antifa, a terrorist group. So this is an anti-fascist group basically, but Trump said that he will try to label them as a terrorist group. So remember this. This might be very important for TIS 2021, this point. All right, guys, that's it for today. So I have tried to cover all the important points that might be asked in your exam. So let's see. I'll continue this series, and do not forget to subscribe to this channel, because I try to cover very unique topics which will be very relevant for your exam. Believe me, in TISnet you might find questions from here, and no one can give you guarantee that 50 questions will come from these topics or 20 questions will come from this topic. TIS GK is very much unpredictable, but they ask a question from some lines which we can predict. So thank you guys. Please subscribe to the channel and join my Facebook group if you want the PDF.